Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to Justin Bieber's song called Peaches featuring Daniel Caesar and Jivan. I am super excited about this. I watched his Tiny Desk performance and I nearly cried because of how amazing it was. It just made me realize how much I miss going to concerts and like seeing live music, and I just love it so much. He did so well. So I actually have heard the song Peaches, well, from the set that he did from Tiny Desk. Sorry, I'm gonna watch the video now. I feel like this video is gonna be like a proper music video from what I can see from the thumbnail, and I'm really excited to just jump right into it. Also, his album came out today and I actually listened to it whilst I was getting ready, and it is so good. I feel like it has a mixture of genres in there. Like, I don't know if that makes sense, but it's kind of poppy, kind of funky, like R&B, like there's a lot of genres in there which I'm loving. So yeah, without further ado, I'm going to react to this video.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California.
How is he on the car like that? Like, he must have been like strapped down to the car, because how is he on the car like that? How are they sitting on the car? Is this an actual street? Honestly, Daniel Caesar's voice is so good. Like, all his songs, like his music is so soothing. Like, I can't. All I can want, all I can wish for, nights alone that we miss more. You know what the angle reminds me of? It reminds me of that B.I.G. song with, what's his name, P. Diddy in as well. More money, more problems. Kill me. I've seen so many memes and like TikToks of people putting a grater in front of the camera, and people were like, they're in a grater, if that makes sense. Oh, it's so funny. Wow, can we appreciate the peach blazer? Oh my goodness. That two-piece is amazing. I absolutely love it. You know what it reminds me of? It kind of reminds me of like Harry Styles' vibe. Like, Harry Styles' vibe is kind of like weird, but I love it at the same time. Justin did a billboard shoot recently, and his outfits that he wore in that and the shoot itself is absolutely amazing. I watched the behind the scenes of it, and 10/10. So whoever starred Justin in this, shout out to you, because you did a good job. Go on. I've never heard of Jivan. Is his name Jivan? I don't know how to pronounce his name. I actually don't know much about Jivan. Never heard of him before this, so I actually might start listening to his music, because I feel like his music and his vibe is going to be really cool, like kind of Daniel Caesar vibe, so I'm excited for that. I feel like it's a green screen. Hopefully there'll be a behind the scenes that comes out about this music video, because I'm super intrigued to how they did it. I get my weed from California. It's the bandana for me. So much you go to the north, yeah. Yes, I get my light, yeah, from the source. We all know what source he's talking about. Jesus. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. Oh, that was really good. I feel like that was more of a music video video rather than like a story, like his other ones in the past, like Holy and Hold On recently, have been more of a like a story behind it, but this one doesn't really have a story behind it. It's kind of like a fun like vibe, like, do you know what I mean? Pardon Colin Tilly again for amazing production, the stylist on point. I actually never like thought that Daniel Caesar and Justin Bieber would do a song, but I'm actually like here for it. Compared to the rest of the songs on this album, I feel like this song's more of like a fun song, whereas like the other songs are about, they're about like love, but this one's more like a really funky song. I don't actually know what else to react on it. I actually prefer a slowed down version of Peaches, like the live version. So I think I'll be listening to the live version more than this one. But it was still good. I loved it. And it's nice to hear Peaches as well, which is really exciting. But Justin, you've absolutely smashed it. Like, your album is absolutely amazing. And I just feel like, feel like a proud mom, even though he's definitely older than me. But you know, you just feel really proud. Like, I say this in every reaction video that I've done of Justin's, like, honestly, he's so talented, and not everyone can see it, but people are starting to see it now, which I'm very, very excited about. So I listened to the album, but I left out the song with Burna Boy because I'm going to react to that song. I'm going to be uploading, hopefully it'll be uploaded by the time you see this. So like, those two collabing is so weird, but I love it so much, like, because I love Burna Boy's music and I love Justin's music, so I'm excited to see what it will sound like. So that's why I wanted to react to it. Yeah, head over to my channel to watch that. I'll leave it in the link down below. Hopefully it will be up maybe tonight or tomorrow, so keep your eyes peeled for that. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to see more reaction videos, please do let me know. I know that everyone seems to be liking these videos and I have had requests. If you want me to do any more reactions to any songs or upcoming music videos, please let me know in the comments down below. Be sure to also follow my Instagram at Deborah Iona. But yeah, stay up to date with me, and yeah, go listen to his album also. It came out today. And yeah, I hope you have an amazing day wherever you are. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!